health is your wealth. Now don't you forget it. These are the words my father told me back when I was a lad.